Welcome to my health channel. In this video, I want to explain how can you get rid of hiccups. So if you're new to my channel, make sure that you subscribe for more healthy videos. Hiccups are a result of sudden involuntary spasm of the diaphragm muscles. Hiccups can last for few seconds up to few hours. So let me go to the point. How can you get rid of hiccups? Simply put, getting your diaphragm to relax should help eliminate hiccups. So all these measures which I'm going to talk about is mainly concerned at relaxing of the diaphragm. Okay, the first way is eat a spoonful of peanut butter. Peanut butter, stinky quality, forces you to move your mouth around, interrupting your swallowing and breathing pattern just enough to possibly get your diaphragm back to the track and stop your hiccup. Another way is eat something really spicy, similar to how being startled sometimes getting rid of hiccups. Spicy foods distract the body in a way that could potentially break the cycle of hiccups. Another way is gulp water, bite a lemon, or pull on your tongue. All these activities are thought to eliminate the vagus nerve, which saves the diaphragm muscles and could help stop hiccup in their track. Okay, the last method is breathe slowly and deeply into a paper bag. Doing this increases carbon dioxide level in the blood, forcing your diaphragm to contract to bring in more oxygen, which might be enough to stop the hiccup. So I've just explained like 4 ways of getting rid of hiccups. So if you have hiccup, make sure that you do these ways, because if you do these ways, it will help to stop hiccups. So thank you for being with me. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment. Thank you.